sudden and lonely, I've only one bar. I can't make no calls when I'm driving my car. So I wrote to the network and I asked their advice. They never responded, so I wrote to them twice, and eventually they told me it wasn't their fault, and that East Cheshire Council were under assault. Now we all know the council and the work that they do. They stuff too, always keeping you tied up and making you frown. There's always some roadworks in the center of town, so I met with the council, and after a while I explained my situation. Said, you know what the problem is, and I said, I do not. Well, the people of Cheshire write snobby lie. I asked in all honesty, what do you mean? Well, the network providers can't build their machines, 'cause the folks here in Cheshire find them obscene. And so there's no signal on your mobile phone screen. I thanked the man kindly and I bid him good day. I got back in my car and was soon on my way. So you see, it's not their fault, we're all to blame. The mobile phone companies can't build on my claim. If I move to East Bezic and I live by the bowl, I can go and watch this.